Wow, that was pretty good, actually. I'm proud of it. My name's Steven.
I'm Reno, and welcome to Stratchers.
And Professor Doctor's like, oh no, yo!
We lost to the internet.
Yeah,
let's
so
do it again.
We screwed up in the first.
There's a new drive. The crazy part.
That's the that's just it. Is like I'm racing.
Turbo.
But you've been driving this whole game, so how am I expected to do this right?
Sure, yeah, that's all right. I'll just met turbo, which is dangerous.
Go!
I was see how long I could laugh, and you started laughing, and it ruined me. Left.
What about the ramp, though?
Sure took a ramp. Oh, no.
That was a bad idea. Wasn't it?
Now we're good.
Yeah,
it was.
Oh.
Yeah, we're not. Yep. Hold on. Big boost. Whoa.
I don't know where it wants me to go.
Just follow the road, and then just keep going down the road. It's going to be on the left right up here. Not here, but.
Not here, but
right there.
There.
Got it.
Whoa, yo! You actually drove faster than electronic data. That's unbelievable. Really, really unbelievable.
Tell me about it.
You can keep my nitro as a thanks. I think we've proven this email thing won't catch on.
Little does he know. What's an email?
What year was this film? Because he's super wrong. Actually, he's not totally wrong. The only things I ever get in the email. Wait, hold on.
Oh, you're driving. Unless you want me to drive.
You take over.
Okay.
Oh.
I don't know how to get out.
You didn't have anything important to say, anyways.
Here we go. Captain Brady is to get ready out the wheat field. But you better get there fast.
Blue is a side quest, and that's the main one. All right.
Red or blue? And red.
Okay. Now you have the power of the nitro.
Oh, boy. What an honor.
I don't know about that. Ah! I don't trust this.
I like that I don't have to tell you when I'm using it.
Nope. It just no. Oh! Okay.
Now we get at the train.
Oh, no.
It's Mr. Robotnik.
Oh,
wait, this ain't Sonic.
I mean, he could be the Jim Carrey Robotnik.
I guess that's what he reminds me of.
Yeah.
And that movie hasn't even come out.
Oh, my gosh. I forgot it's coming out real soon.
Real soon.
Real soon. Shit, look at him. We're like, idiot. What is he going to do now?
What?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Kill him. We'll just take our guns out and kill him. Stop the vehicles!
Use the ambulance to nitro smash them.
I gotta stop the vehicles!
Nitro smash!
Oh, no.
This is the most ridiculous, amazing thing I've ever done.
There they are. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that dude's still hanging.
He's going on hard,
He's
man.
He's still hanging and schwanging.
Oh, where do you think you're going, bud? Get out of here. All right. Okay. Next one.
Yay!
Boom. Oh. Well, that didn't work well. All right, try it again. Oh, nope. Hold on. All right, now we got to get him out of here. Right?
Yeah.
Let's drive him to get him curd. We got to get him all curd. Hold on, I'm going to go off this ramp.
What?
There's this ramp.
What are you even?
I can't even see. Ramp. Woo! Whoa, that's dangerous. No, we're good.
Did we?
Wee-woo me, bro!
Wee-woo! Wee!
We could have activated the... you're doing perfectly fine, thank you.
I knew what you wanted. I didn't want to give it to you.
That was a fast mashing.
Fast mashing? More like fast smashing.
Oh, we got hay. Wow, we can use our turbo boost to just straight up murder people. Captain Brains. Oh no. Oh gosh.
Oh, dear.
Blue.
One blue for your three reds.
First episode of Cliffhanger. Okay. Boost! Oh, that was anticlimactic.
Alright,
try to boost me now, daddy.
Oh,
wee.
Oh gosh.
Holy cow.
I love how it affects the music. Hello.
Coming in hot.
Nope. Safety brakes.
Reaching new heights.
Isn't that like an emo, emo song?
I like that.
New heights. Oh no. We need to come over here and chop some wood down, bro.
You don't tell me how to handle my wood.
Oh, I will. I will not.
Don't tell me how to handle my wood.
Okay. I'm uncomfortable with all this talk about wood.
Get off me.
No. Don't worry about me. I'll just saw by myself.
Wee woo. Wee woo. Wee woo. Wee woo.
Got it. Let's go get the other ones.
No. How many more of them?
I don't know. At least like one.
Two.
Just gotta just saw. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's just
get
satisfying.
In there.
Oh, you ever, are you ever on Facebook and...
No.
Oh.
No, never.
Honestly, I'm really never either. You know but, how, like, they put those damn videos in there where it's, like, people slicing cake or something that's really satisfying to watch?
Yeah.
They do that on purpose. They're like,
on YouTube as well.
No, but they do that with, like, YouTube, you have to go and search that. But in Facebook, they'll just, like, put it in your feed randomly. Just someone doing something satisfying, like cleaning, washing mud off of a car.
Okay.
With a power washer.
I got you. But it's just, like, in a small, like, GIF format?
No, it's an actual full-fledged
okay.
video.
You have to boost me here in a second.
But they get you pulled in with those videos.
Boost.
And then they have that those
boost
the ads in there.
I don't think that worked. Okay, no. But they get you like to pay attention to the ads because you're in the mood for it? Or
you're not following me.
I'm not.
You're frustrating me.
I'm frustrating myself. Because you didn't turbo boost when we needed a turbo boost.
You want turbo? I got turbo. Did we get a job that we didn't need to go to?
Sure. Someone to talk to anyways.
Welcome to
his nips are making me very uncomfortable.
I've been hiding up here for ages, but I think I might have forgot to tell anybody to go sick. You must be a cyclist or something. Anyway, there's 2 minutes in the chat.
Can we get off of this rock?
You should check your okay.
I want to go home.
What? I think we unlocked something in our mailbox. Yeah, we got mail. That was pretty fast for you.
You got mail.
Where to next, champ? You have the map.
Oh, yeah.
Piggies.
Let's go get some bacon. Let's bring home the bacon, fellas.
Piggies.
Uh-oh. That's not
what's
going.
What's your favorite meat?
Favorite meat?
I should say, what animal has the most amount of cuts in its body that are edible to
whale.
You? Whale?
What? No, what?
I'm not even sure what I'm asking.
I don't either.
Pin and oink!
I like beef and pork and fish.
They made fun of
duck.
British accents. Pin and oink.
Oh, get it.
Barber barker barker.
Sleep Flarman again. Well, what do we gotta do? Might as well look at the safe over here. Just
when
take his
doubt,
money.
Get money.
Take the chicken's money. There's a saw. We're gonna saw some pigs in half. I'm excited.
I should also put out the disclaimer that if you hear heavy breathing, mouth breathing from me. It's because I'm currently sick.
Currently sick. Saw him in half.
Are you serious? No, that's messed up.
It worked. We got the guy off the pig. They're dangerous, man. There's this guy up in here. Oh, how are we going to get up to him? I guess we just opened the doors, huh? What are you? I don't know. Oh, we need the pig.
We need to run into the pig.
Yeah. Hey, pig.
How do we ride into?
Get him to just bait him. Bait him.
Oh, okay. Double bacon.
I'm stuck. Ooh. I feel like we're going to have to chop something down, though.
Here, little piggy. Come and get it.
Clap at him.
I don't think that's... Oh, is it working?
I don't know.
It's like...
Go!
Oh!
He was coming in
is
hard.
Is it a chicken?
Touch his butt. Hey.
Mr. Piggy. Hey, Mr. Piggy.
I feel like there's a better way to do it.
Ooh, we got
this
one close.
Can we just drive our thing in it?
We got this one close. There's definitely a better way to do this. I don't know.
I'm going to drive the vehicle in it. You can't stop me. Except I can't get in. You can't drive unless you're in it.
What are you going to try to do? Run it into it with your car?
Yep.
Oh! I don't like that worked. I was hoping we were going to use the pigs.
Nonsense.
I don't see why we need that.
We're just going to... Oh, here. Yep, we do. We need to cut it. We need to cut a thing over here. Got to get that guy down. It's not safe. Yes. Cause further injury by messing up the dude forever.
Yes, this is formal procedure, sir. No, this is how we were supposed to do that.
Trust me, I am a EMT. Not a doctor, but an EMT. Yoink. All right, we have two guys left. One is up there. The other one's up there. We need to saw that bad boy. I don't know. I'll tell you what. Give me my car. We're gonna use the vehicle to break the game some more. Get my car.
What are you doing?
Get in the car. Trust me. You shouldn't have trusted me.
You shouldn't have trusted me.
No.
I was parked.
Oh. Yep. All right. Hold on.
What exactly is your plan of attack here?
I don't know. This. All right. Let's get out. How do I get out? There we go. Safety. I'm stuck. So it's all you. Go flip the switch. See if you can climb over and flip the switch.
If this works, I hate you.
I don't think it will. Nope.
I can't jump, can I?
I can't. No. You have to come down and get me out of here. I know what I have to do. I'm stuck in the car. Oh, nope. And we're good.
Wow, we have broken the game in so many ways.
I don't know how to get out of the vehicle. Okay, there we go. Wrong button. Wait. What are you doing up here, sir?
I just got messed up by that piggy.
I like it. All right, now go over here and climb on top of this thing, and I'll drag you over. No.
Excuse me?
No. Take me over there.
Take you where?
To the other side. Over here. All right, drag me. Thank you. Flip it!
Flip it a switch.
Oh, no. Poop.
Oh,
now,
man.
Get him. Get him
sure
and get in.
I'm pretty sure we just messed him up way more than he was.
Nah.
I can't grab him.
I can't either. We need to get him. Oh, he was stuck. He was stuck in the John.
I've been there before, bud. I understand.
Yep. I like it. All right.
Yee.
Okay,
let's get home.
Oh!
I don't feel safe. I don't like how they gave you the turbo button.
Wheat mincer.
I really don't like how they give you the turbo button.
Oh, you mean... Hi, you thought I was going to use it. Well, we certainly did that one together, didn't we?
Pan and oink.
Pan and oink.
Because they're pigs. And the pen.
Can you grab the pen and oink?
No, they're pigs in a pen. They're pigs.
Grab
in a pen.
The pen and oink. They're right next to me, khakis.
Khaki?
No, dude, my khaki pants.
Oh. Okay.
Anyways, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, check out the next video, and we post videos every single day for you lovely people. Mwah. See you on the next one. We love you. Bye. Bye-bye.